Welcome back, guys. It is now day 5 of week 1 in phase 1 of our Jump Jack training program. If you haven't already downloaded our guide, please do, guys, because you're missing out on a lot of good tips and information that are going to help keep you very successful on your training program here. Today, we're going to return back to lower body dominant exercises and also hitting that core again in some more isolated isometric exercises. So if you haven't already, grab your jump rope. Make sure you got some water next to you. Let's get busy. I was knocked down, heard the countdown through the haze, in the face of defeat, yeah. I was ruled out, with no bailout, on my own, all alone, left to bleed out. But I rose up from the ground, just like I was spellbound, all the odds were against me. So I picked up the pace, and now
okay, all right. We'll be right back. Should've known that it was obvious. Should've read between the lines. Caught the eyes of the audience. Played your game where the rules do not apply. Now I see when it's out in the line. And I'm leaving your life behind. Now I see that you're out of my life.
Well done, team. You made it through another awesome workout in our Jump Jack training program. Let's keep this momentum going, guys. Keep following along with these workouts. Like the page, subscribe to the page, leave us a comment down below. Download the free nutritional tips and tricks guide on how to be successful in our Jump Jack training program. And also, if you want more tips on how to perfect your jump rope moves, you can click the link below and it'll take you to our intro jump rope training program so you can get the finer points and some of those techniques of the moves that we've been practicing. I've been your trainer, your man, Jumping Rope, Levi James. Very excited to be your trainer and along with you on this journey through Jump Jacked. See you in the next workout.